1212, testing. Nope, doesn't work. No power. Dead as a doornail. Hello, my baby. Hello, my darling. Hello, my ragtime gal. No power. I like singing so much. Harry and I often sang together. When my condition got worse, Harry thought it wasn't a good idea to make unnecessary efforts. Then we stopped singing. I know it was just for my own good, but my illness caused our whole lives to revolve around it. These stone columns just vibrate. Amazing! The hatches are opening. Now the wheel is moving. was easy. These buttons seem to adjust the amount of energy that goes through the turbine. That should give the turbine some energy. Great! I did it. Now everything should be powered. Nicole? What? Did I do something wrong? Come on, work! Come on! Yes. What's happening this time? Where am I? I can feel the fever rising. Oh God, no. My illness. Is it coming back? Is this an ocean? An ocean that dried up? These really are ancient bones of a very ancient creature. They are so dry. I need to find water. Another memory of my illness. The horseshoe-shaped pillar. And that diamond shape again. I can't take much more of this. I feel woozy. Is that a house? house. That's our house in Inglewood. Am I dreaming? Or am I just losing my mind? Harry? Are you home? I am definitely losing my mind. I don't understand what is happening, Harry. Are you...
Checkmate in three moves.
Harry gave me this necklace after one of his scavenger hunts. It's a photo of my mother and me. She had just gone work. The happiest day of my life. And one of few pictures of Harry without his glasses. My mother's music box. Yet again. Cousin Robert? But I don't have any cousins. Cousin Robert?
Checkmate in three moves.
The Everhart twosome. What a duo. What a sweet melody.